Okay, so the Superflip. So let me write down the Superflip for you. Rubik's Cube fans have a notation, and they call this the up, they call this the down, they call this the right-hand side, for obvious reasons, the left-hand side, the front, which is facing me, and the back, which is facing away from me there. So it's got up, down, left, right, front and back. I can write down the Superflip using this idea. It's going to take 20 moves. I'm going to write down what the 20 moves are, and then we'll try it out. Looks like this. Up. So I'm going to turn the up once. Now this means right-hand side twice. Once, twice. Front, that's towards me. Once. Back, that's over here. That's the back. Right. Right-hand side again. Back twice. Look at it there. Oh, one, two, that'll do. Right. Up. Twice. One, two. Left. Back twice. One, two. Right. U dash. That means the opposite direction. Anti-clockwise. Down. Anti-clockwise. Right-hand side twice. Front. Right-hand side backwards, left, bottom twice, once, twice, up twice, once, twice, and then do the front twice. So once, twice. Look at that. So there are 20 moves there, and this will super flip the cube. From the solved state, you get this really pretty combination there, and this is the furthest away from being solved that you can get. Now, if you look at it, what's happened is all the corners are perfectly fine. You see, this is the orange face. All the orange corners and the center are just fine. This is the orange face. Look at the edge pieces. This is the orange-white edge, and it's flipped over. Turn it round. This is the orange-blue edge, and it's flipped over. This is the orange-yellow edge, which is flipped over. And that's the orange-green edge, and that's flipped over. So all the edge pieces flip over. All the corners are absolutely fine. The centers are always fine. They don't move at all. There's a couple of cool things about this Superflip that I haven't told you yet. So if I do the Superflip twice, so the Superflip was 20 moves. If I do it twice, I will get back to where I started. So in mathematics, we say it has order two. You do it twice and you'll get back to where you started. So that's pretty cool. The other cool thing about the Superflip is that if I do a bunch of moves and then I do the Superflip, you'll get the same answer as if you do the Superflip first and then you do that bunch of moves. So you'll get the same answer. So if you do Superflip first and stuff, or if you do stuff first and Superflip, you'll get the exact same position. And that's, in fact, the Superflip is the only move that isn't just doing nothing at all. It's the only move that has that property.
Because I would have thought that would be true for everything, but it's not.
It's not true for everything. Now, that's really important. So if I do a move followed by another move, the order matters. The order matters. You get a different answer if you do it in a different order, if you swap those over, except for the Superflip. Only the Superflip, this works. The order doesn't matter.
Oh, whoa. Lock up. No!